A special sting to catch poachers in the act is underway. A New Mexico Game and Fish invited only Action 7 News to come along for the undercover operation. Reporter Ana Velasquez takes us there.
In an undisclosed location in Lincoln County, officers with New Mexico Game and Fish load up their decoy mule deer and set off to start their poaching sting.
We were going to see if anybody was going to be out shooting illegally from the road.
We hid in a tree off the side of the road. This is where officers say people have fired at wildlife right in front of them.
I was laying right there. They walked by the tree and they shot from the fence post right there. And they never saw me.
The fake mule deer is covered in a real hide and has real antlers. Bullet holes on parts of its body show that it works, but it's also served another purpose.
I've heard some stories where people will see a real animal that we're not running a poaching operation or a decoy operation, and they'll see it and they will think twice about poaching. They'll think, oh, there might be somebody watching, and that's a great way to protect New Mexico wildlife.
We stayed with officers most of the day and did not catch any poachers during this sting operation. Officials hope that's a sign people are getting the message. Ana Velasquez, KOAT Action 7 News.
Officials say the fine for poaching a trophy animal is up to $10,000. The fine for shooting from across the road can be up to $500.